If you're starting out to see the USA, you may not get very far. Because there's a serious gasoline shortage. Quite a few gas stations have closed, and a lot that don't have a lot of gas. So if you have a big car, you may have a big problem. But if you have a Volkswagen, which gets about twice the gas mileage as the average car, you can leave your problem behind.